Tom!
Oh, okay. God damn it.
I expect you to die.
Let's go.
Our train defector had information about Zor's next big move. It's something called the Death Engine, and you must get more intel on it before it's put to use.
My word.
We're sending you just outside Madrid to infiltrate a Zoraxxus facility, retrieve information on the Death Engine, and get out alive. Good luck.
Let's go. Well. This is a
well
big
done sneaking show. In. We know that Death Engine intel is somewhere in here.
We have roll call, Professor X-Ray's performance evaluation as a team motivation exercise. Get the idea that he's going to be part of the Death Engine demo, and then we need to make Spanish class mandatory as well. So let's see what we've got to do on here. Is there nothing there? I can't see anything else around here. We've got a button. We've got things on here. There's a button here. That reveals, just here, some cigars and a lighter. So it's a Zoraxxus lighter, this one. There we go. Let's get it to catch the light there. It's not our branding. That's a... the number 8 cigars again. Let's read some things around here. We've got Charlie Caliente, Daniel Sands, sounds like a font, Hive Mind. At the other end of here, what we've got is a elevator that's going up and down there. I'm guessing that people, things, stuff's going to come out of that. We've got the Chateau de Zoraxxus there. Beautiful. So we've got these things over here. So this is behind the champagne bottle. That is... no. Is that some gold-pressed latinum or something? Does that go into here? Oh, it does go into there. Can you see that's locked into place here? Does that also go there? Kinda. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, this is actually quite relaxing here. Oh, no, it does close that back up again. Okay. How do I get this one to open, though? There's no button here. So let's have a look, see what's in the bin here. Yoink. Attention, Dr. Zor. So what's that all about? Installation of something. Engine, security message, caution, do not something... something destructs. Let's have a look to see what we've got in here. So, Anna Ulanova. So that's our violinist from the last mission. She now gone. Who is that? Professor X-Ray. I'm guessing the team motivating exercise was the demise of Professor X-Ray. Over here, there is another one. Oh my god, there's a load of stuff here. So, can I break that? Oh!
Not that I worry about Zor's collection, but do try not to make too much noise.
Okay, yep, good. So, this looks as if there should be bits down here that we can then put into here, I'm guessing. Well, that's not right. Oh, hello. What have I found here? I'm sure that'll be useful later. So let's continue picking up all this stuff. I mean, surely this can't be... this can't be right, can it?
Welcome, Dr. Zor.
You were Zor all along.
Was I?
Seriously, though. Remember what you're after, Agent. It's the Death Engine.
Right, oh, uh-oh, what did I just do? Oh, good. Well, that's the end of me, then. Maybe I should try not to die by neurotoxin. I don't know. Let's do this. All right, so we've got buttons here. We've got buttons here. Now, that one on the left there is neurotoxin at the top, so I don't know if this is just all going to be trial and error here. Okay. Ah. Well, this is the Doctor Doom kind of stuff. Oh, hello. That's all gone very red. You can see this, actually, can't you? There's a thing in the middle here that looks like a stick of dynamite. There's two things at either end. And there is something in the middle here that comes out and twists that in either direction. So it can't go too far one way or the other because you won't be able to see it or won't be able to, well, just blow up. Now, there's also a couple of other things here. What we can see is that there is actually a key under the desk here. Can I grab that? I can. Look at that. So there's a key. I'm not sure what that key's for yet. So we'll just keep that safe there. I wonder if that key goes into here. It does not. What else do I see? So, there is clearly a scorpion in that glass thing there that's red for some reason. Oh yeah, we had this, didn't we? Up from the bull. So, I don't know why that bull is kind of transparent. I can also see that above the elevator right in front of us there is a shutter that comes down. Let's see what comes out when we press this one. How sad. Oh, both went down into the fiery pit. Let's okay, so nothing from those two. Final one here then. This corner here. You can come back up again. Oh. Done that. Okay, so everyone's cooked. Okay, so we know the left one at the top here is neurotoxin. I wonder what the one on the top right does. I think this might be our next death here, but... Ah! Well, pops up whatever that is. And here's our key. Let's open this up. Money! Ah, respirator. I'm guessing that's for me. Does that go on? It does. I'm not going to say that's a perfect fit. Your chair has been packed with an evacuation package. This package will engage if your location is under imminent threat. So there's an activation panel, data slot, navigation control, and a compact booster mark too. Let's have a look at that. Let's see, we know there's something under here. What's this again? Oh, is that... Ah, that's also fine. Right, so I'm going to need this on here. Wow, don't I just look the part now? So, here's the puzzle under here.
Ah, the purring of a combination lock mechanism. Unmistakable. Sometimes I do miss fieldwork.
Okay. Okay. I get you now. So you just got to rotate it round so that it goes through each of them sequentially. Oh, no, 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 no. Why is that jumping around? I need tracking for this. Tracking that I don't have. More tracking. Yes, alright. What have I just discovered here? Oh, good.
Unauthorized death engine use. Notifying security personnel.
Death engine. Okay, cool.
That's the intel we need. Now, find a way to get it out of there intact.
But I overeat every time. Barbecue time!
Uh-oh.
Targeting Los Angeles.
Uh-oh.
Activation. 10.
Whoops. So I also... Oh dear. I also destroyed Los Angeles as well. Sorry. Right, so... Do I want to destroy this place? I don't know. Hey, I tell you what, if I am destroying this place, then what happens is the imminent danger should eject me out of here and we only lose Madrid, maybe? I'm not saying that I've got all the ethics in the world. Here we go. This says this package will engage if your location is in imminent threat. So I think we fire this at Madrid. Which is up on the map over there.
Unauthorized death engine use. Notifying security personnel.
Let's
target
that.
Madrid. Warning. Death engine removed.
That's the intel we need. Now, find a way to get it out of there intact.
Death engine activation in 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
The
flamethrower
is a bit excessive.
Huh.
Time to heat things up.
Ow, I died again. Oh.
Lockdown mode engaged. Notifying security personnel.
You just have to press it. That's fine. Are they coming? That's fine.
Oh, good, but I overeat every time. Who's in there? We're getting in there one way or another. You think the hive mind has more bees?
Okay, well, I mean, hopefully that's them gone for a while. Maybe leaves us to do this puzzle. We're going to push the button. No, we're still wearing the respirator, which is great.
Targeting Madrid. Engaging evacuation.
There's a lot to do with a giant bee man and a lot of bees. Hey, the bees know I'm on their side, right? You may have bested these bumbling henchmen, Agent, but can you best these bumbling bees?
Oh, man. That was just horrible. No, clearly I cannot. Oh, yes,
no,
I can.
My bees!
Nerve gas.
Let it be known, Agent, this isn't the last you've seen of me, the hive mind!
Oh, that's his... That's his thing, is it?
You have the blowtorch. Yeah, the whole bee guy thing didn't work. And now we're cutting the door down.
So I need to put a seatbelt on or something.
Can't you go any faster?
Death engine activation in 8 minutes. Integrating target coordinates.
Have some of that nerve gas, guys.
Barbecue time!
Oh, okay. God damn it. Okay, so... There's got to be a hint somewhere before about the pattern of those switches or something. Let's have a look around first. So... Right, okay. Zero, one, zero, one. Okay. So that's going to be part of it. Okay, 0101 was that? Yes, it was.
Death engine activation. 10 10 minutes.
Somebody already got in there.
Lockdown mode.
Open up! We're getting in there one way
okay,
or another.
Still need.
Come on, let's get the hive mind. Covered in bees.
Okay. Oh no, wrong one. Ow. Ow. Covered in bees.
No, my bees.
Okay.
You will ruin the day, agent, that you cross the hive mind.
Will I? Where's my seatbelt? So I can't take that out of there. There's no seatbelt. Oh, that.
Launch sequence initialized. 5.
Come on! Today!
2.
Okay.
1.
Well, that was
liftoff.
Stupid. Way off we go.
Outstanding work, Agent.
Stupid
Our extraction team is standing by as you figure out how to land your flying armchair.
Good. Hopefully we landed.
Well done retrieving the Death Engine intelligence, Agent. Now,
wow.
We just have to wait for it to be Oh, it's already in the door slot. Looks like the team in decryption is taking their job seriously, unlike someone I know.
So it's in the door there. Let's pull this over. Oh, good. Do we reckon that could get any more ominous? Boop.